In this video, I'm going to be talking about the Golden Flame ability and how it's actually pretty kind of troll-like, where you attach a bomb to an enemy and you just throw them into a direction, and then they take fire damage. And, you know, it's pretty great because you also knock them on the ground, so you can stomp on them, throw weapons at them, or just take advantage of them entirely. So while this ability isn't too weak, it does kind of provide an interesting context, especially for fire, like throwing an enemy into another enemy while they explode and they both burn to death. It's actually kind of cool. The damage isn't great. It's about half of the damage that you get from the Plague of Rats ability. It's definitely well balanced for what I think it should be in the game, because Plague of Rats is way too overpowered and Cool Breath is way too weak. This one seems like a healthy middle ground, and also it's a lot more interesting. I mean, look here, I'm going to show you what actually happens here. So when you take a person here and you stick a bomb on their chest and you throw them, I'm gonna quickly pause here, take him like into camera mode, and show you there's actually like a bomb attached to his chest, like a little grenade, dude. How funny is that shit? There's a grenade on his chest, dude. I think that's the trolly part of this ability. It's just kind of funny. It's also a way to throw enemies like off of cliffs and stuff and watch them explode as they fall to their death. I mean, it's, you know, you can just use this ability in a few ways. So to get the first knowledge book, you need to head to this part on the map here, right at the northern side in the northern area at this place over here. This is where you'll find the first knowledge book. As always, you will have to do a little bit of puzzle solving, and you'll have to be at the top of this tower and climb all the way down, solving everything as you get down until you can eventually grab the notes, the Book of Knowledge, the kind of paper off of the table here, and get the ability. The next Book of Knowledge is located in Milanois, right in the middle of the map, right over here. So here you're actually going to have to go through this entrance through the water over here and then swim along until you get and solve all the puzzles and get to the gold icon. When you get in there, you should find the Book of Knowledge on a podium as usual and pick it up, and that is your level 2 for the ability. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys like the ability. I think it's very trolly and fun to use, but overall it's actually well balanced, and thank you so much for watching.